I'm Jennifer Smart, and we are here at the 2010 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, where vendors show off products you'll see in stores later this year. I'm Jennifer Smart, and I'm speaking with Pekka from Dazzboard.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. There are a lot of devices to manage. There's video cameras,
exactly.
Point-and-shoot, iPods, all kinds of stuff. And you've come up with a way to manage them. Tell us about it.
Okay, so you're exactly right. So the idea is what we actually have is like an iTunes experience for all the other phones than iPhones. So you can have Android phones, which are really cool nowadays, by the way. You can have, Windows phones and all the other phones. So the idea of this is an application that's in the web. So you don't have to download anything to your PC. And how it works is you just connect your phone to your PC, and it detects what kind of phone that is. You don't have to know anything about, where are my, library of my songs or my videos or pictures or anything like that. This software knows where everything is. So if you have like your iTunes library, your songs in your PC, now you just drag and drop them to your phone and you're off to go. Like Android phones nowadays don't have anything like that, you could manage that. Or if you have something on the, social media, if you want to post a picture or video that you just, took to, some of the social media sites, you just drag and drop that directly to there. Otherwise, you would need to actually download it first to your PC and from there. Now you can do it directly from your phone.
When will this be available?
It's available right now, and you know what's the best thing? It's free. So you just go to dazzboard.com and download, and you're off to go.